up in YouTube. So I've been watching a lot of videos, different setups and classes and whatnot, people playing games and suggestions and whatnot. I decided, I said, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna try one of these people's setups to see if they work for me, you know what I'm saying? So this right here, man, this is Captain Shock, one of the guys I'm subscribed to. This is his setup, and this is what he uses. This is a PPSH setup here with, I believe it's Airborne. And I mean, you can see it right there, man. You can see it right there on the screen what it is. But anyhow, man, it's a pretty good, man. I'm having fun using it, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm having fun using it, so I can't really complain about this setup. It's pretty good. The only thing that I don't like about it is that you, because you're not running Airborne, he's running Mountain. You don't have to stay quiet. You don't seem to run too far, man. Like it's like it's kind of slow. I like Bootney's setup a little bit better, which is probably be my next video. I'm gonna show you guys Bootney Fans World setup. Is this setup right here? It's okay as far as you know. You get many kills with it because you stay stealthed. They don't hear you coming. They don't know where you at, which is a nice thing. But it's not as far as for like kill confirm and game modes where you need to get to the from one point to another quick. It's not practical because, like I say, it's the Mountain Division. The characters they move at regular speed. Now, grant you that using the SMG, which allows the character to move at 100%, you don't move as slow as you would with AR or even LMG or whatnot. So that's pretty good. You feel me? But in any case, you know, it's okay. You know, I have fun using it. I like that fact that I don't hear my footsteps. And this SMG right here is still a beast, man. It's the most dominating, one of the most dominating weapons in the game. So, you know, I fuck with this, man. I like it. You know what I'm saying? I got many kills I'm getting many kills with it. Do I recommend the people? Yeah, go ahead. Slap on this setup. You know, Captain Shaw got some beast gameplay with it. And I like it. You know, if you want to stay off the map and you want to rack up some kills, you know, it's a pretty good setup. Now, I don't recommend this setup in longer on bigger maps, you know, like Gooftop Canyon and maps like that. No, I don't recommend this setup. But on a short map like this, like the USS Texas and short range maps, it's a good setup. You know, it's always good when you can stay off the map. You feel me? It's always good to stay off the map. But go ahead and try it, man. It's Captain Shock setup. See how it works for you. And if you like it, you know, thumbs up. If you don't like it, then try something else, man. I mean, you know, you gotta experiment in this game, man. Some people do well with one thing. You know, like my boy Bootney, he does well with the grease gun. Now the grease gun is not really my favorite. But you know, he does well with it, and I'm gonna try it. You know, I'm trying to try to see if I can do well with it and see, really give it a good run for it, man. See, maybe once I get used to it, maybe once I get used to the weapon, maybe I do a little bit better, man. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna try that too, man. He put me set up. I already got it set it up, so all I gotta do is get some gameplay for you guys and show it to you what Bootney but my fans war setup is. And it's good, man. And you know what? Each Call of Duty, I believe, each Call of Duty has their game mode, you know what I'm saying? And to me, that's my computer, bro. To me, this Call of Duty, I have the most fun playing Kill Confirm. I think Kill Confirm is a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot I get a lot of entertainment out of it, especially when I'm playing with Bootney and Pedro, because we compete to see who get the most tags. You feel me? So it's entertaining, man. And excuse me, gosh, man, what the hell? So I have a lot of fun playing it. So each Call of Duty got the games, you know. So and this one, I believe, Kill Confirm is the game for to have fun with in this game. Otherwise, you know, I mean, I play some TDM, I play some Domination. But I don't get the entertainment that I get playing Kill Confirm, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, if you guys are feeling like, you know, that you're getting bored of the game, you know, round up some guys, man, and play some Kill Confirm and have some friendly competition, you feel me? Anyway, thank you for watching the video. So, don't forget to hit that like button for your boy, man. And see you guys later, man. Peace out. Adios.